up YouTube, this your boy Down Low back with another industry talk. So first of all, 50 Cent on the 13th coming up, and he's going to be pretty much the managing editor-in-chief out there at the New York Daily News, which is pretty much a tabloid, man, because, you know, pretty much any reputable news organization wouldn't do such a thing. Pretty much what he's going to be doing is selecting what articles are written in the damn confidential section. And then there's going to be like a news conference where he's going to be answering pretty much any question that comes his way. And I ain't even mad at Fifth for doing it. Maybe he got a different vision on what they need to be doing. But sadly, it just comes off as a PR type thing, man. But you know, it's going to be interesting to see how it plays out. Next, T.I. is going to be opening up an upscale restaurant out in Atlanta, man. And you know what? I'm all for that, man. Definitely, it's an interesting thing. And really, it comes off more as something for his reality show with Time. My only thing is, there's a ton of people that got restaurants and such, man. You can't really depend on the fact that, oh, I'm a famous rapper. Now this is my restaurant, so therefore it's going to be successful. You gotta have your own twist. You gotta have your own different, unique thing to go along with it. But I definitely wish T.I. the best of luck, and if I'm ever in Atlanta while it's open, I might go out and eat. Next, Eminem is getting sued over a sample that he used in that Rap God song for $8 million fucking dollars. And the crazy thing is, it's a sample that really wasn't even all that necessary. It's that punk-ass Lookin boy fucking song, which they used a bitch ass sample from that song for like 25 seconds. And then you look at it like it's totally not even necessary for them to have used this fucking sample, because one, that song was fucking garbage. Two, it comes off more as they just wanted to throw that in there to fill some shit up. It's not even like a critical sample for the song. Therefore, that's probably why they believed they wasn't gonna get sued for it or something. And sadly, they probably gonna have to pay up for that bullshit, man. And that's just a dumb move. Like, why would you put yourself at risk for a bitch ass sample like that, when it really wasn't even a key thing to the entire song, my dude? And lastly, did you guys catch Jay-Z on Oprah's Masterclass? I didn't, but I read about it, in which he says something about how hip-hop has helped race relations here in America, and I call bullshit on that. Race relations in America is as bad as it's ever been since we got off the fucking boat. Only thing that hip-hop has really done, man, is really open up doors for legal money for us. But yet, as you could tell, a lot of rap has been going fucking down because of it. Whether it be taxes, whether it be affiliations with gangs, all of that bullshit. See, here's the thing that a lot of people really just get fucked up. You think that, okay, because they like to listen to hip-hop, because they will go out and buy a hip-hop album, that they're not white supremacists or something. Nah. That's a lot like how all these black dudes who end up marrying these white women, or these white dudes that marry these black women, people think that, oh, they're cool because they do that. Nah. You think because they banging you, they won't practice white supremacy right as soon as they're done? That's the reality of things, man. They'll steal your culture, they'll bang your people, they'll be right there involved with us all the way, but then turn right around and practice white supremacy. And people confuse what that actually is. That's the act of considering that you are better than any other group of people, which that's what they do, and you can tell by the way they talk. That's how they fucking feel. Hip-hop has done nothing to that, man. All it does is just provide funding for them, entertainment for them. I hope you enjoyed the show. You can follow me at Twitter up there, and you can go to downloadpads.com, that's down there, to read today's article.